A Chicago man in his 70s is the first human to have West Nile virus in Illinois this year. He got sick in July, which is later in the season than what's typically seen. Last year, 159 people were treated for West Nile in Illinois. 17 people died.
Advanced Pest Control of Chicago. Contact Advanced Pest Control at 773-789-9789 or visit pestcontrolexpertchicago.com.